This could be the most adorable breaking and entering we've ever seen. Erin Farley's dog Zeppole was caught in the act of sneaking into their neighbor's yard to take a dip in the pool.
Since the moment I got him, he has kept me on my toes. That's the first time I saw how he got over.
So, what do the neighbors think of this criminal sneaking on their New Jersey property?
I did show the neighbors, and they think it's so funny and so adorable. They're amazing. He's so goofy. He really has a personality of his own. And it's just been a lot of laughs.